in all the areas.
Well, Derek, that was going to be shocking.
I know, but I feel that I'm very shocked.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I was thinking about the other day. And then we just did check the.
So this is just the it's just the to get the assessment. Yeah. So we need the assessment before we can actually do to have a player.
So who is
I'm independent. I'm just an independent journalist.
Oh,
yeah.
There's
a publication ban, yeah. All right, okay. No problem. Yeah.
She asked me to ask her employers not to approach her because she doesn't.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
She said that the quote is. Out of respect for the brain of my daughter, I'm so silent.
Yeah. So I guess it's better not to film the seating area then.
No.
Yeah.
She can't do it because it would identify, and she looks just like her daughter.
Yeah. Yeah, there's definitely publication ban.
Yes.
Yeah.
Rosie knows anyway.
Yes, she knows.
She knows.
Yeah, definitely.
No. Not
just for everybody's sake. I have to have a copy then.
Okay.
Did you go?
I will, yes, I'll back.
Yeah, I was reading about this case, and it's been going on for 6 weeks, apparently, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and the sentence, the verdict is today, but then we also have to wait for the sentencing, right?
Right.
So how long do you think the sentencing is going to be? Another 2 weeks or something?
I have Polly Rosie. She's a reporter, so yeah. She would know more
yeah.
than I would.
Yeah, yeah.
I wouldn't be able to tell you.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't even follow these trials.
Yeah. Yeah, I was going to skip this one and just go to the sentencing one, but
right.
It's probably, who knows when it could be, you know, two
yeah,
weeks,
know.
2 months, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Joe, where are you going to be? Yeah, you should be.
Thank you.
We're going to clear the court. As you got to speak to Mr. Brooks, so on everybody outside, and we have to leave this way. Okay?